Hey friends, Shug Bury here with Him for Her Ministries. I just want to take a few minutes of your day. Would you give that to us so I can share all of the great things that God is doing in and through this ministry? You know, many people think 2020 was a bust, but I got to tell you, God has blessed us abundantly. He's opened the floodgates of blessing. Here's an example. We've had 38 people come through our program, and only two that I'm aware of have reoffended and gone back to prison. Our mentors and mentees have worked together for fresh starts and a safe place to land. As a matter of fact, our mentors are trained every month by our ministry. We bring in experts, and those experts train our mentors on topics such as de-escalation, security, cultural diversity, criminogenic thinking. So if you're considering being a mentor, would you please let me know? Because we walk alongside you and we encourage you and we support you every single step of the way. We need mentors. The women are just waiting for someone to come alongside and help them. Inside a prison, as you know, there's a lockdown with COVID. And so we started a program called Meet 'em at the Gate, where we write letters 3 to 6 months prior to the release. And we have that opportunity to build that relationship before they come out. And our team rallies around that mentor. And when that woman comes to the gate, we're there to meet her and support her in Jesus Christ in any way possible. And not only that, the communities have rallied as well. I mean, we have given four cars just this year to women needing transportation in our program. These women have earned these cars. They've worked hard. They've gotten double jobs. They've gotten their driver's license. They've gotten their fines paid. And there's nothing greater than that freedom in Christ to be able to drive to the job that you really want. They want to be productive citizens. That's all they ask, is a second chance in life. The community has also rallied by giving gift boxes and bags to our mentees full of gift cards and toys and blessings. The women just absolutely loved it to see their faces when they received those, thinking the community is thinking of me, because they still think it says felon all over their head. You guys are helping me get the love thing right. I get choked up just thinking about it. We are blessed to be a blessing. Another area is the Revive Home, where it's a safe place for these women to live, safe, secure home. And we opened it up not just to the prisons, but also to the community. So if a woman is a Christian and she's a felon and she's struggling finding a place to live, she can come and stay at our Revive Home as long as she needs to. What a blessing that is. You guys, I can't do it without you and your support. The last area I want to talk about is the radio show, Him for Her Radio, Women's Hot Topics. Well, you know, I thank God for COVID, because I have had speakers on there that normally would be too busy to come on my little piddly radio show, but they have, because they have been blessed by God and they have the time and the bandwidth now to share with our listeners. We've had national, international speakers come on. We're entering our third year, and I encourage you to look us up, to listen to our show, to like our show, to subscribe. We're actually on YouTube now too. We air on AM 980 The Mission on Saturday mornings at 11 o'clock, Sundays at 3, and Tuesdays at 12:30. After that, then it goes to podcast, wherever you listen to podcasts, all platforms. Just key in Him for Her Radio, Women's Hot Topics. Look us up, listen in. Why? Because we are bringing the gospel of Jesus Christ to the darkest corners of the world. I need you to listen and to support us. So please like and subscribe as you do listen. Friends, as I've said about three times in this video, I can't do this without you. I love you. I really appreciate your support and your donations. And I want you to know every single dime goes directly to helping women inside and outside of prison. Shug Bury, you know I love you. Over and out.